My name is Gavin Pryor, reporting from Niagara Falls. Back in the 1800s, Niagara Falls was nearly frozen solid. Fish actually travel over the falls. I am guaranteed to see a rainbow if I am on the Canadian side. For the media, I'm Gavin Pryor. Thank you for watching West Harford Community Television.